canto que yo hago al empezar las clases de danza.
These chants and prayers I do to begin the dance classes are just to stimulate the dancers as the dance trainer leads the company dancers through the routine rehearsal movements. The chants become a good message for the students to concentrate themselves, will grow at the same time through the prayers. When I finish the introductory chanting, I summon the percussionists to join in and improve on their own creations. The music we perform is not a specific music, but rather a creative collection of the musicians, the dance trainer's indications combined with the improvised chants and rhythms. The music played by the percussionists is heartfelt improvisation. Over the tapestry of familiar touchstones, I pray Yoruba chants, Congo, Lukumi, and Karabali styles. You appreciate a rhythmic bed of touches and I respond with new inspirations. Our daily performance with the dance company is always inspired and is simply a music created by the company ensemble of Rolando, Raúl, and Fermín.
Una música creada de Bolaño, de Raúl y de Fermín.
The music the percussionists play gets inside of me. As they create intensity, I'm also inspired to sing more and better.
Yo canto tantas cosas que los bailarines y el mismo profesor se entusiasma tanto que no quisieran que nunca se acabara la música esa que yo hace y los cantos que yo hago. Por lo mismo, Yoruba, Congo, Carabalí. Y por ahí me voy para allá, que creo que estoy subido ya, chapeando.
No es lo que nosotros aprendimos, la música que nosotros tocamos es una música basada en lo que está sucediendo en la cabeza.
The music we play is what we learn on the streets of Cuba. The music is based on what it takes place on stage with the dancers and teachers. We are wildly motivated by the singer, but mainly inspired by the heat coming from the dancers' movements. We follow them.
Toco arará, toco arará, toco guaguancó.
As a percussionist, I play with 5 congas to create folkloric rhythms. During rehearsals, I play arará, bagá, and guaguancó, always according to the exercises demanded by the teacher and dancers. I march to the tempo of the dancers. I'm inspired to continue incorporating what comes from inside me. Nothing preconceived. Everything is spontaneous. For a fast exercise, I usually play congo or guaguancó rhythm patterns to the intensity of the dancers, but always following the Santa Cruz singing. This is the way we help to support the Cuban contemporary dance company classes and live performances. It is a collective creation between the musicians and the dancers.
Santa Cruz cante, yo lo sigo. Y entonces así es como hacemos las clases.
I have 5 congas, so if I'm able to create constantly, the classes grow stronger.
Tengo 5 congas, tengo para crear. Entonces así, bueno. Las clases salen fuertes.
Thank you.
importancia de la música de danza. Primeramente, hay música para la danza y danza para la música.
Let me explain to you about the importance of music in the dance company. First, there is the music for the dance and the dance for the music. Why? The dance ensemble may be performing to music that has already been composed, whether it be popular music or symphonic in nature. Some other times, a choreographer from the company feels an inspiration to create a dance he has already been planning and keeping in his mind for years. The choreographer always needs new music.
Muchas veces aquí en danza hacer la música a las dos, un poco bastante. Esto que hicimos en la clase hoy es más o menos.
What we did in the class today, it's part of the daily work routine. Sometimes during the daily class, the dance instructor is captured by a rhythmic pattern from the music and says to the dancers, "Hey kids, try to remember what you have just done."
Y basaron ese ritmo y se ve, me gustaría ese ritmo para una obra que voy a hacer. Fijen eso, muchachos, me dice, oye, fija eso. Entonces tenemos que acordarnos.
I played the bateh hand drums, but other times I use sticks looking for new sonorities and always follow the hot rhythms created by Raúl with his five congas.
Esto por otro, como esto es una compañía de danza contemporánea, la música también tiene que ser de contemporaneidad, no puede ser una música de siempre, hemos tocado la sola.